Before the game, he told me he couldn't do anything. And I was in the dugout planning on the bottom of the ninth inning, how I was going to work the bottom of the ninth inning, when the bad boy came down and told me that Gibson could hit. And I ran up there immediately to find out if it was true or not. And Gibby said, hey, I can hit for you.
I said, great. And I just ran out. I didn't give him time to say anything else for fear that he might change his mind.
So improbable, the impossible has happened.